value LED glow.
This installation video will walk you through the process of installing your LED glow toolbox lighting kit. We highly recommend that you test your kit prior to installation to ensure that everything is functioning properly. Begin by cleaning your mounting areas with an alcohol prep pad. We recommend waiting 30 to 90 seconds to allow the alcohol to dry. Prior to starting the installation of this kit, test the fit of the toolbox lights on the locations you have chosen to mount. Remove the 3M tape from the back of your first light strip and mount your strip to your chosen location. Repeat by mounting your second strip to its chosen location. Mock up your magnetic switch to the inside of your toolbox to ensure your lights will illuminate your toolbox whenever you open the lid. Use an alcohol prep pad to clean the mounting location of the switch. Once your mounting area has been cleaned and prepped, remove the 3M tape and mount the magnetic switch. Then connect the switch to the light's power wires. Take the switch contact and align that with where it meets the magnetic switch when the toolbox is closed. Once this is aligned, you can mount the switch contact to the clean mounting location. The magnetic switch is not required to be used. You may use the included toggle switch instead. After the switch is mounted, route the power wire to the toolbox through an available opening in the toolbox bottom. If there is no opening available, you may have to drill one yourself. Connect the power wire to the light harness. Use an alcohol prep pad to clean the area where your power wires will be zip-tied down in your toolbox. Using the zip-tie mounts, secure your wires so they are free of getting caught in the toolbox lid when it closes. Repeat this step, securing the lower wires with zip ties. For a cleaner look, cut off the excess zip ties. Raise the vehicle to make the installation process easier. However, this step is not required. Route and secure the power wires to the engine bay of your vehicle. Make sure to keep all wires away from any direct heat or moving parts. Once the power wire is routed and secure, power your toolbox lights using one of three options: an expandable circuit, a cigarette lighter adapter, or directly from the battery. If you installed your toolbox lighting kit differently or have any installation tips, please let us know in the comments section below. We would love to hear them. And be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on everything LED Glow. Visit LEDglow.com today.